And now, we're starting back in again, going to talk to the gangsters a little bit nicer this time. Hopefully, it will go better. Excuse me. What, man? Of course you found something. Hey! What the? Man. Stop that. Jesus Christ. Leave the weapons alone. I'm gonna play with this one, though. Picked up a couple of new ones at the market. And oh, I think I might put this guy back in favor of something else. Right now, he's pretty damn powerful. So I get some more science on me. This guy. I think I'm gonna put this guy up for now. at the railway rifle. Wrong button. This guy's a little junky looking. Who cares? Oops. Was a time. we are going to have. Got a bunch of stuff over here too. Did I not buy any of the other ones? kind of fun. Crazy, it weighs the same as oh. We can take some of this with us. Some dollars. Peace. Let's try that. That's fun. Everybody. Let's go to the market.
Found some pretty good stuff while I was out on the road. Interested?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's a little something which I know you've all heard pieces of before. Only this time, you've got Red Eye, the master of storytelling. Lay it on you. Now this here is a true story. And I know it's a true story, because I heard like 10 different versions from 10 different guys, all of them swearing. Story like that, well, you just know there's gotta be some truth to it.
Everyone runs out of ammo sooner.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
All right.
Hey, Shelby.
Stocking up for your next raid?
Uh-huh. Let's see what you got.
Right away, boss.
See that crazy robot just like a bottle
on supplies.
Uh-huh. Let's see what you have.
Right away, boss.
Sure, I'm here to trade, but I'm not letting my guard down for a second.
Gonna chill out or get fired up. Either way, I got what you need.
Sheep or a wolf? Because the pack only runs with wolves.
Excuse me.
If you ain't standing out, you ain't worth looking at. Collar, it's because you asked for it. No one's a slave that don't want to be.
Mason's been waiting for you.
Mm-hmm. Got a taste for doing that.
She said we ain't allowed to kill any of them.
So, tell me, did you have to wait on a long time?
No. I walked right up.
Zach, Moe's been handling some shit without bothering about it. You need help finding a place here?
No. Handle it.
There's plenty of collars in the kennels.
You can take something.
I'm gonna get a closer look at you. Not sure I'm buying this new overboss thing.
You gonna be a problem I need to solve?
Slow down there, boss. Getting to know each other. Name's Mason, the Pax Alpha. This here's our side of town. You might be overboss for now, but I'm the boss of the palace, and it won't stay that way. Long as you don't go forgetting that, we're gonna be fine.
Your people aren't gonna cause me any problems, right?
The Pack does what I tell them. You don't get in my way, they won't get in yours.
The Pack? Oh, fitting. You smell like animals.
Ah, never heard that one before. Look, it ain't like anyone broke up about Coulter. Just figured on his replacement being, well, different. Gage says you're the boss now, so you're the boss.
You don't want to be overboss?
If I thought the other game would go wrong, yeah. I'd run this place in a heartbeat. Might have to. You turn out to be a turd. At least it ain't Mags Black, or Freak Nisha. Besides, you can't possibly be worse than Colburn.
Don't worry. Gage knew what he was doing.
Jury's still out on that. But ain't likely you're gonna be any worse than Colter. Don't get me wrong, Colter was definitely overpass. Not a man to mess with. And things were good in the beginning. Real good. But that was a year ago. Then Coulter went soft. Wanted to take stock in this.
I'm listening.
Sure, this place beats living in the shitholes we had out there. But it ain't the palace of cats we signed up for. Ain't none of us have. Not even the disciples. And they're normally a chip a bunch so long as they're drenched in blood. Things were going to hell fast. But Gage, the brakes on that, got us together and promised we'd find someone to deal with Coulter.
So, what's the real story behind Gage and Coulter?
Hey, I only know what I've heard. Story is that Gage talked Coulter into becoming overboss. And he got you in here, didn't he? Maybe he likes people owing him. Maybe it lets him get things done without getting dirt on his hands. After Coulter went soft, Gage got us behind closed doors and promised to get someone to off Coulter. And you did just that. Might have been the whole point of the gauntlet all along.
You can trust me. I'll be a good leader.
No offense, you just got here. We'll see what you can do. Look, let's cut to the chase. You gotta do right by the Pack.
Be a good dog and do what you're told. Or you'll be put down.
Oh yeah, boss. Not for my guys, alright? You got enough to worry about without a dominant struggle inside the Pack to deal with. One last thing before I let you go. There's always work to do around here, keeping the zoo in order. If you're ever able to lend a hand, drop by. Loyalty's a two-way street.
Hey, Mason.
So nice of you to drop by and check in. Care to lend a hand?
Oh, yeah.
I want to cause a little ruckus for our so-called friends. The operators. They got a patron in the Commonwealth who's been funding them. I'd like to redistribute some wealth. Go fetch me that patron. Take this shock collar. Sneak up and slap it on when she ain't looking. Or beat her senseless and snap it on when she's down and out.
Who will I be facing?
A nobody. Should be easy for you.
My kind of work.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Well, Red Eye hears you, man. He knows over our skin and all that, but doesn't matter if I'm buried in stuff. I just can't ever get enough. I need one last word.
Place is full of resources. Looks like before I started lobbing grenades in here. Pretty nice.
Life's too short for bullshit. Gotta party like it's your last day. Every day.
Paint cans everywhere.
Feathered the last alphas, ain't been seen since, and it ain't smart to go after about it.
Oops.
Huh?
That's crazy.
It ain't easy keeping the zoo. We all do our part. No one sad about Coulter. Just don't screw this up.
I already hear people talking about some secret agreement between Gage and the gangs. Say whoever knew that Coulter would take his place.
Remember that operator I gave a nose job? Well, she came around with some pals, tried to get a jump on me. Now I got three dead ops in that dumpster, the one where we stashed those chems. Didn't mean to kill him, but when it's 3-1, you gotta go hard. Ugh, they're starting to smell. Get a crew, a couple hacksaws and some shovels. Meet me back there tonight. And for fuck's sake, erase this tape.
The pack lets it all hang out.
Mason Tardin fed the last alphas.
Some kind of death wish? Oh, it's you.
Yeah.
Over, boss.
Making trouble?
I have no idea.
We all owe you for putting down Coulter.
Man was an idiot. Made us all look bad.
A clown stuck in his own little car. I guess we can take some solace in the fact that someone finally gave him what he deserved. I want to know, what did you feel as you did it? When you brought that walking pile of human garbage to his knees?
What were you discussing when I walked in?
Well, you, Overboss. You're an unknown quantity. And we're interested in knowing who we're dealing with.
So we'd like if you answered the question.
Yes. What went through you as you crushed the life out of that oaf?
Regret, I guess? I didn't want to kill him.
You'd be the only one.
Agreed. Not going to make much of a splash around Nuka World with an attitude like that. Regardless, Gage's decree means that you're the new overboss. I suppose we can only hope you work out better than the last one. I'm Max. This is my brother, William.
Pleasure.
Along with our co-conspirator, Lizzie, we run this crew. Call ourselves the Operators. You'll come to understand soon enough that we are the only gang you should be backing around here. Because we're the only ones who see this place for what it is. A temple. A testament to the only thing that matters in this world.
Soda?
Huh. Not quite.
Caps. This place was built for the sole purpose of taking caps out of the pockets of fools. We only joined Gage and Coulter's little menagerie in order to restore it to that goal. Though by somewhat more cutthroat methods than I expect its founders intended.
Instead, Coulter had us sitting on our asses for the better part of a year while he lived large in his damn mountaintop.
And that means, if you're going to be in charge around here, we'd like some assurances that you intend to bring this place back to its true purpose. And that we're going to get back to robbing folks of their fucking money.
I'm sorry. That sounds like a demand. I'm the overboss around here, and I'll do whatever the hell I want.
Hmm. Of course, boss.
Whatever you say. So, you're welcome in the parlor whenever you like. Make yourself at home. And if you think you might be interested in running some jobs for us, you just come speak to me. But do take a little time to consider the kind of life we could all have if we put this place back to doing what it does best.
Hmm.
Bags, William, and Lizzie. All you have to do is hear them speak to know they weren't born in.
Understanding the Operators ain't
right. I sure know. For you idiots out
games?
There.
Dying. In
I know you think you're a lazy job and that nothing scares you, but do yourself a favor and stick to Nuka Town. You go to any other port and on guard, you ain't coming back.
If Lizzie asks you to volunteer for one of her tests,
so
don't.
I was thinking about the time I came to Nuka World. I ever tell you deadbeats that story? Doesn't matter. I feel like telling you now.
Hey there.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
Gangs. Nothing but targets with fur and trash piles with attitude.
Hey there.
Intriguing job came our way. It's yours, if you want it.
Uh-huh.
There's some traitors that refuse to sell to our people. I won't tolerate such disrespect. So you're going to take their goods.
Who am I up against?
Gunner contingent.
Chance for some real action.
Right up my alley.
Then I'll lead you to it.
Any operator gets caught breaking the peace, I'll punish them myself.
I thought about trying my hand at the gauntlet, just to see if I could do it.
Waste of time.
No one's stopping.
Never did get why Coulter brought in three gangs in the world. I mean, he had us. Don't need the rest.
We'd all considered putting a bullet in Coulter's back at some point. Suppose you just beat us to it.
Mags and William normally have me frisk visitors. But you get special treatment.
Dude. I know.
Hacking disciples. Bunch of amateurs playing dress up.
Storytelling to lay it on you. Now this here is a true story. And I know it's a true story because I heard like 10 different versions from 10 different guys, all of them swearing. Starts is a mystery. Nobody knows where the legendary raiders.
Here's hoping they didn't hide the cappies too well.
Mags, William, and Lizzie. All you have to do is hear them speak.
Things are boring as hell since Nishnik. She made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice.
I heard you put a pretty good beat down on Val.
Watch yourself, boss, because we sure will be.
Snow.
If you come across any hobologists,
we're giving him a second chance. Gage screws this up, he knows we'll skin him alive. So shut up and be patient.
What about you, big guy? Nothing to say on the matter?
As long as he doesn't get in my way, don't much care.
Yeah, figured as much.
Both of you just get out of here. Make sure the others get the message.
The new OB, huh? I reckon you're here to talk to Nisha. She's in charge.
Don't look like much to me. You want to talk? Talk to Nisha.
Hey there.
So, you're Gage's little pet project.
Pet project? What's that supposed to mean?
Gage didn't say anything. Apparently, we're not good enough to run this place ourselves. Gage wanted to bring in his own little puppy to replace Coulter. But I guess training a puppy is way easier than getting us to do what he wants.
Last I checked, I'm the overboss.
You survived the gauntlet. You killed Coulter. With Gage's help, of course. So sure, you're the overboss. But that title hasn't meant anything for a long time now. If Gage thinks that'll change overnight, he's dead wrong. Everyone knows we all wanted Coulter dead. Of course, if I had my way, it would have been a slow, painful process. But whatever. Let's get this meet and greet over with. I'm Nisha. I lead the Disciples. We've only got one rule around here, and that's keeping the peace of this alliance. Otherwise, the way we see it, this world stopped caring about rules the moment people started dropping bombs on one another.
This world needs rules. Otherwise, we'll never recover.
Rules are dangerous because people start to trust them. They make you think you're safe, but once you turn your back, you're dead. Coulter thought some sort of rule or code made him untouchable. But he found out he was wrong. The hard way. Although I could give him a little credit. He built the gauntlet, after all. Of course, it was total shit at first. No imagination. But we spiced it up a bit.
That thing should be shut down. It's dangerous.
Dangerous? People are dangerous. That thing's child's play. Just a bunch of traps and critters. Let's just hope Gage is right about you. He made a lot of promises to get us here. Never followed through. So you better not screw this up, because I'm not about to tolerate another round of bullshit.
I'm the best there is.
Willing to bet your life on that? You see, the Disciples don't make empty threats. We make good on them. We aren't swayed by caps like those spoiled brats obsessed with their hair, or those savage animals who can't behave in public. Fuck this up, and I will kill you. Although, I admit I have even better plans for Gage. But, if you support us and keep your promises like a good little overboss, we back you. You get to live, and everybody wins.
I don't make promises, and you'll do what I say.
Looks like you're already a step above Coulter. We'll see how this plays out. For now. But if you change your tune and decide to play nice, there's no shortage of work around here. So, if you're looking to prove you've got what it takes, you know where to find me.
Hey, Nisha.
Got a job. I think it'll interest you.
I got you.
I think it's about time the pack learned a few lessons. They've made a friend of an old acquaintance that I let live a while back. I think I regret that decision now, if you know what I mean.
Who are we talking about here?
Just some super mutants. Nothing you can't handle.
Sounds fun.
Thought you'd like that.
A few strings if someone like you is in charge now. That last one died too fast. I'm losing my tongue.
It's picked to Nuka Town. You
go to any other parks, and odds are, you ain't coming back. Don't say I didn't warn you. This next one...
The overboss returns. Yeah, you're back in one piece. That's a good sign. Everything all peachy with our friendly neighborhood psychopaths? Sure hope you didn't promise them too much. I mean, going a little over the top is part of the game, but you don't want them holding it against you if you can't deliver.
So, what comes next, Gage?
Next, the fun stuff. Time to roll up your sleeves, boss. There's work to be done. This place is huge. Divided up into sections. Parks, whatever the hell they called them back in the day. We need to take them all back. One at a time. Every section we secure gives us a little more breathing room and more resources. You stake a claim, plant a little flag for one of the gangs, and that settles it. It's theirs for good. Who gets what, that'll be your call. Whoever you hand it off to will appreciate it, but the others might get a little jealous. You know how it goes.
Plant a flag? Are you serious?
Dead serious. Look, you leave it up to anyone else, the gangs will all just fight over who deserves the space. A lot of these idiots can't read, so it needs to be as plain as day for them to get on board. They know what to watch for. So that's it. Nice and simple, right? Take a minute. Settle in if you want. And then let's get to it. And hey, we're in this together. So I might as well go all in. You want me watching your back? You just say the word.
Why? What's in it for you?
For the love of... Ain't you been listening? I'm the one that sold this whole idea to the gangs. Shit goes south. It ain't just your head they're gonna want on a stick. I like my head where it is. So if I can do anything to help keep it there, I'm gonna. So, what's it gonna be? We doing this together or not?
No thanks. I got this.
Suit yourself. Change your mind. I'll be around.
You sure this is gonna work? What if we overload the processor? Could fry the whole system.
Then we salvage it for parts. You really think anyone's gonna miss this robot? Now hand me that screwdriver.
If this little personality upgrade works, it's gonna be the funniest damn thing in the park. Man, I can't wait to see the looks on the other guys' faces when they try to talk to it.
There. All done. One slightly raiderized robot ready for duty.
either you wind up getting shot or one holding the gun. I know how I want it.
Token dispensers in Dry Rock Gulch.
Oh.
Attention, please. Today's performance of Capio and Bottlet will begin in approximately 15 minutes.
Thank you. yourself. Identified intruder detected. Beginning.
Look over here now.
Scanning for hostiles. Commencing attack on hostile target. This is a deadly force. Stirring.
Thank you.
Hostile target. Identified.
Only needed an hour or two to round up the cores, but that bastard wouldn't wait. I barely made it to my first console when I heard the shots. Defensive mode. And without the cores, he can't control it. Now I'm pinned down behind some godforsaken concession stand. I don't know what happened to the others. Unlike Coulter's gangs, these robots don't sleep. There's no way out. It's just a matter of time before they find me.
Tolerated. The colony on Kola 5 is under attack.
1, 3, 4, 5.
We have confirmed reports of possible hostiles. All pilots, get to your ship.
Intruder.
Prepare for takeoff.
Identify yourself.
Deploy all fighters.
Much longer. Oh.
orbital strikes. They can't hold out much longer. Squads 3, 4, 5, you are go for launch.
I don't even know what this damn thing does. Maybe I should just leave him on. I lose him. Stupid.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Dummy. Yes. Thank you.
identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Man, I'm gonna be able to make a million robots. What's this guy doing?
Thank you. flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Please make sure all loose objects are secured before boarding the ride. Please watch your step as you enter the boarding area. The flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Warning.
Got it. Thank you.
going down.
Dang it. One left. Well, that's quite a start on the Galactic Zone, I feel. What a lot there is to do in Nuka World. Truly, truly a massive expansion. I love it. I love Nuka-Cola. I like space. This is a great expansion for me. So, Thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you all online.